So the other quick thing to consider here, as we look at all the different options, is an attack along here. There's a DG unit that had just the 5th LE, and we can conduct a 9-to-1 attack there, and so we're going to hit that. And we did, in fact, do that, and that has proved to be successful, although it has exhausted the ammo for those guys. So we're still in a lot of trouble, but we're carrying on the good fight.